Snowdrops are perennial herbaceous flowering plants which grow from bulbs native to large parts of Europe. Found in many woodlands, churchyards, parks and gardens, snowdrops are some of the first bulbs of the year to bloom. This early flowering plant, which carpets the ground between January and April, is aided by hardened leaf tips that can push through frozen soil. The downside to flowering in winter is that pollinating insects are scarce, so these little drops of snow spread mainly through bulb division. The common snowdrop contains an alkaloid, which has been approved for use in management of Alzheimer's disease in a number of countries. It is also used in the treatment of traumatic injuries to the nervous system. Snowdrop bulbs are poisonous if eaten and contain their own antifreeze. They were harvested during the First World War to make antifreeze for tanks. The snowdrop is native to Europe and the Middle East, from Spain, France and Germany in the west, through to Iran in the east. It has become naturalised in other parts of Europe, including Norway, Sweden, Great Britain, Belgium and the Netherlands, as well as in eastern Canada and the United States. Some snowdrop species are threatened in their wild habitats, and in most countries it is now illegal to collect the bulb from the wild. The snowdrop is a small plant that can reach 2.7 to 12 inches in height and develops 2 to 3 narrow, dark green leaves from each bulb. On a sunny day, snowdrops are highly scented and give off a honey smell. If you have enough plants, the perfume will fill the garden.